There are areas where we are having success. We have definitely made it harder for ISIL to sustain itself and to operate. They are continuing to feel the pressure, which is one of the reasons why we think they're going after Kobani so badly. I mean, I think part of it is they really want a win because they're not getting a win everywhere.